Just to make sure they get a photograph. We have been following developments on the Korean Peninsula closely for a very long time.